in this terrible situation which the rebels have caused to the students, to the community, and then the setback of the students and the pupils, they brought a very setback. Now, at least at this time, according to me, those who are in the camp here, and those that should be at least a school for them still, till when peace comes, because we cannot leave them stay as they are at this time. This should be opened under a tree where they can be taught.
It's only just because of this war. Suppose if not, I will go back and finish my education. Now, because of this war, even I can't move anywhere. It just is staying.
Such kind of barbaric conflict, the UN and the government should really join together and bring peace to this Tambura, especially the whole of the Western Equatoria, so that we may cope up with other counties or other states in the South Sudan, and also cope up together with the African countries.